Thank you. Hey,
carnival bars, I'm like, ah.
On a Quidditch field with the hit of professionals for the career. and they don't wear sleeves, and everybody's like 7 feet tall, and you have to drink, and then the more you drink, the more it makes sense. I watch it like 3 times, and sober, nothing. There's all these freakers, brings them out the field, like, he's tackled, and also the guy kicks it, and then he's about to get tackled, so he just throws it through the hoop, and then another guy just runs it all the way down, and somebody clotheslines him.
Best is the referees where Cowboy is, and it's good, instead of pulled up, it's...
Yeah, the Aussie pool is like the most bizarre game. And I mean, there's like 30 people. And like no real life. Look at your right. I'm like circling right here. But there's like field goals. And then in the middle, there's like three, one or two, I don't know, big old poles with hoops for it. So even if you're going, you're about to get tackled and you kick it through. Or I don't know, it's weird. Points are getting scored all over the place. And it's like, somehow, I don't know. Maybe that's how you get it. Hit the stick.
Okay.
I remember playing a lot of
games. That was a lot of games.
No.
Barrels.
It was a pool game.
So it was kind of like a dodgeball pool game. You try and skip it. And then if they can get it, they can tag you out. It's not a pool game.
One tennis ball?
One tennis ball. But what you're doing, everybody else is trying to like pass it around and disorient them. The parents didn't think it was that cool.
I don't think so. Probably got skipped out of the pool a lot.
Yeah. I think there was some sort of thing. Remember Bugs Up? Yeah. So we had something committed a foul. You had to go up.
And everybody had
ever got the, or I think there maybe one person just got the wing one right at the Easter thing.
Thank you.
thank you guys so much for coming out and playing with us this fall season. Super proud where this, where these girls ended up and how they finished with that Down and Dirty tournament, how hard they played. Like, it was an amazing group of girls. They were amazing listeners. They cracked their hearts out all the time, and they were super kind and supportive of each other. And they respected us, the coaching staff, like crazy. Like, anything we asked of them, they did it, and they played their hardest. They were super coachable, super kind, and amazing group of girls. Thank you for that.
Hard ground ball that he scored out of third base. And I was watching. Love simulated. I was on third against like Melody and Spears. Yeah. Thank you. Fire. इधर गुलाम इधर
I'm going to go to the hospital. Yeah. ਗੋਪੀ ਚਾਰ ਬੋਲਾਂ ਪਈਆਂ ਹਜੇ ਵੇਟ ਕਰਕੇ Nothing on that one. All day, boy, all day.
Come on, come on.
Thank you. ਕੀ ਸੱਤ ਦੀ ਐਵੇਂ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਆ ਧਿਆਨ ਨਾਲ
ਉਹ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਹੀ ਆ
ਥਰਡ ਅਸਮਾਨ ਲਾਈ ਕੋ ਲਿਆ
ਕੁਛ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਹੂੰਗੀ White ball.
Yeah.
Come on, Goldie! Goldie, Goldie! Goldie,
Goldie!
Goldie, Goldie! Goldie, Goldie!
Oh!
Ball there, get boy.
ਵੇਖੀ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਚੀਜ਼ ਬਾਹਰ ਜਦੋਂ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਹੈ ਜਦੋਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਪਾਉਂਦਾ ਫਿਰ ਭੇਜਦਾ ਨੂੰ।